Hey everyone, it's Stephanie, and we just finished up at the Three Broomsticks eating lunch. Had a delicious treacle tart, and now I am in Honey Dukes, and they definitely have some stuff I've never seen in the other Wizarding World, so I'm going to show you what I see.
Do you have these adorable chocolate frog porcelain boxes?
They have like a little Birdie Buds pin, which is really cute. It's all the different colors.
Birdie Buds phone
case. Oh, they have like these mugs, right? What are these ones? Pin set. Everything wasn't so expensive.
Now universal prices.
Oh, is this a bigger tower?
Okay, wait, no, that's pretty bad. That's chocolate brown.
I kind of love these. Russ is so excited right now.
Oh shopping. My god, candy. Hooray.
Jelly slugs. Exploding Mon Mons. Seen all this before. Let's find those Butterbeer gummies. Choco chocolate. Never seen that. This is... add some chalk to your chocolate. I've never seen that. There's chocolate ones. Okay. Butterbeer drops in this adorable tin. Don't see any gummies, though. No more Birdie Bots. It looks like there are no Butterbeer gummies. There is a Zonko's. Really kind of like. There's a Zonko's gift shop. Okay, so that's it for Honey Dukes. It's all of Honey Dukes. We're going to go buy these towels that I can't live without. And see you guys later. I'll be back in the next store.